In Japan, robots are like superstars, playing a major role in almost every industry. This technologically advanced country loves robots so much that they keep surprising us with their mind-blowing creations. And guess what? They've recently released female robots that can do everything a real person can. Now, you must be curious about these incredible machines. What are they exactly? What do? And how do they work? Don't worry, we've got all the answers for you. So hold on tight and watch till the end as we dive into the fascinating world of these amazing female robots. Japan is the ultimate expert in creating and using robots. It's mind-boggling, but more than 60% of the work in various industries there is done by robots. Japan is all about automation, especially in their impressive tech and biomed sectors. They love having robots or AI do as much work as possible to lighten the load for humans. You won't believe the incredible range of advanced equipment they have in Japan. They've got everything from machinery used in enormous factories to tiny robots that tidy up your home. Japan has truly mastered the field of robotics and is considered the top nation for robotic innovations. But here's the really fascinating part. Japan has a special fascination with humanoid robots. Ever since the 1950s, Japanese researchers have been captivated by the idea of creating robots that can imitate humans. Just imagine having a robot that can chat, walk, and effortlessly do everything we do. Japan has introduced numerous types of humanoid robots with different purposes. Some are designed to assist in hospitals, helping carry patients, while others can even tell you if you have bad breath. It's truly a world of marvels. The rise of female robots in Japan is a testament to the country's dedication to gender equality and the breaking of traditional stereotypes. By designing robots with female characteristics, Japan aims to challenge societal norms and foster a more inclusive and diverse technological landscape. These robots not only showcase the incredible capabilities of Japanese engineering, but also serve as an inspiration for women and girls aspiring to pursue careers in science and technology. Japanese humanoid robots have reached incredible levels of advancement thanks to artificial intelligence. Japan has recently unveiled fully functional female robots that are truly extraordinary. These robots are not like ordinary ones. They are bio-robots. What does that mean? Well, these robots can imitate real humans with remarkable accuracy. Their movements, speech, and expressions are so realistic that it's difficult to distinguish them from actual Japanese women. They look incredibly lifelike, except for the slightly unnatural blinking of their eyes. The designers deserve praise for their incredible work. These robots have broken multiple records and became incredibly popular, selling out within days of their launch. The reason behind their success is not just their viral fame. They are genuinely exceptional products. Unlike other humanoid robots that feel cold and have a metallic or plastic finish, these robots have a special coating of silica gel that feels exactly like human skin. They not only look good, but also feel amazing to touch. The creators have gone a step further by giving these robots a human-like warmth, making them even more appealing. Many users, particularly those who spend a lot of time indoors, have shown great interest in this product. Some have even claimed that they no longer feel the need for a romantic partner after experiencing this robot's companionship. Although it's a humorous notion to say people are buying girlfriends, it's a testament to the remarkable technology behind these robots. They have been meticulously designed to resemble human beings both on the outside and the inside, utilizing advanced textures and materials. It's truly remarkable how far technology has come. The inventors of this robot designed it specifically for otakus, who are enthusiastic fans of anime and manga. But what makes this robot truly special is its ability to be customized according to individual preferences and needs. Imagine having a robot that can be transformed into anything you desire. You can adjust its height, whether you want it to be shorter or taller. Not only that, but you can also shape and resize its body to be slim, regular-sized, or even chubby. And don't forget the details. You can change its clothes, hair, and eye color, too. In essence, this robot can become the woman of your dreams. But wait, there's more. This robot is incredibly intelligent, equipped with a powerful chipset that enables it to connect with all the appliances in your home. From the TV to the washing machine, you can control everything through this robot. With a simple command, it can perform household chores like laundry or cleaning. These robots are extremely flexible, with joints that can rotate their hands just like humans, but even better, as they can reach angles we can't. Unlike our fragile bones, their hands can rotate freely without any risk of breaking. Before we jump into the next part, if you've made it this far, be sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Imagine robots that are not only incredibly flexible physically, but also have the ability to express themselves in various ways. These robots are like students, constantly learning and growing through their interactions with humans. They may not start off with perfect expressions, but over time, they become better and better at understanding human emotions. It's fascinating to witness how these robots evolve as they engage in conversations and learn from real facial expressions. They truly are awe-inspiring creations in the field of robotics. Now, you might be wondering why these robots were developed in the first place. In Japan, experts believe that one reason was to address the gender imbalance. Additionally, these robots were designed to meet people's physical and psychological needs. Many individuals find it challenging to have a partner due to their busy lifestyles. Therefore, this robot serves as an ideal solution for those seeking companionship and wishing to overcome loneliness. The feedback from people who have purchased these robots has been overwhelmingly positive, indicating high satisfaction and minimal complaints. What if I told you that robots could actually give birth? Yes, I know it sounds unbelievable, but recent advancements have made it possible. This remarkable robot has an internal structure identical to that of a real human. In the near future, it might even be able to give birth to children using a special device. Although it hasn't been tested yet, the potential is there, and it's just a matter of time before it becomes a reality. However, the ethical implications are up for debate, as people have varying opinions on this matter. These robots are truly unprecedented, showcasing the incredible capabilities of our current technology. As artificial intelligence continues to improve, just imagine how much more amazing they could become. As Japan continues to make strides in the creation of female robots, it is clear that this remarkable endeavor goes far beyond engineering marvels. It signifies a progressive outlook, an embrace of diversity, and a commitment to empowering women in the field of technology. By pushing the boundaries of what is possible, Japan is not only revolutionizing robotics, but also inspiring a new generation of innovators to dream big and make a difference. The future holds great promise as these remarkable creations continue to evolve, bridging the gap between humans and machines in an extraordinary way. What are your thoughts on this incredible robots? How do you perceive the evolving relationship between humans and robots? Share your views in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more content like this one.